Hi, I'm James, and for this KiCad quick tip, I want to talk about creating multiple labels that have a number in them. You could use copy and paste to create a whole bus of labels, or by pressing one key, you can save yourself a bunch of time. For this example, let's label this 6502 processor with bus labels. There are 8 data bits and 16 address bits. One option is to create a bus label and then copy and paste that label. Using the E hotkey, you can edit the name and then repeat a bunch of times. Or check this out. Type in the first label like A0, then press the INS or insert key about 15 more times. A0 through A15 is done. But what if you need to go from 15 to 0? Yeah, shift insert does not work. Instead, just highlight everything and hit Y for flip on the Y axis. The X does the same thing for the X axis. FYI, even if the labels are not in order, I find this trick helps quickly label IC pins since you can go back and easily edit them. Okay, but wait, there's more. This trick works for wires too. If we draw one wire for A0, then we can hit the insert key a bunch of times. KiCad automatically copies the wire on the grid spacing. And if you go too far, you can just move the extras to the other side. Now, admittedly, this trick is pretty simple, but it is so useful. Because of that, here is one more quick tip. If you click on a label and then hit the E for edit, the properties for the label show up. And check this out, the input box is actually a dropdown. This little trick is great for checking to see if you have a typo for net labels, like this one. Okay, I can't help myself. Let's do one more mini tip. Control F can find a label, like when we're looking for the typo. And while KiCad highlights the nodes, they are kind of hard to see. So if you zoom in first really close and then search, it'll be much easier to see the search results. Next time you need to create multiple labels with numbers, remember the insert key. Okay, I've still got a bunch more tips coming, so let me know in the comments if there's something you need help with, or if you have your own tip for KiCad. Or is it KiCad? If you find these videos helpful, please consider supporting Ad Ohms and The Bald Engineer on Patreon. Hey there, hi, hello, I'm James. Thanks for taking a look at this KiCad quick tip. I'm really having fun with this series, and don't worry, I've got a bunch more coming. In the meantime, did you know I do a show on Element 14 Presents called Workbench Wednesdays? Check below for a link.